Safe Haven, made in 2013, is rated 6.6 on IMDb. Plot summary. A young woman with a mysterious past lands in Southport, North Carolina, where her bond with a widower forces her to confront the dark secret that haunts her. This romance and thriller film was written by Dana Stevens and directed by Lasse Hallstrup-Markem. Made on a budget of $28 million, this movie made $98 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, you know it when you find it.